checking in Taylor Radish. Juleson slips it for Prisky by the net. Back for Juleson on the right wing, a feed up the middle. Finds a stick of Prisky. Now a fight breaks out. Maroon is fighting Lomberg. This is stemming from the hit on Knight, probably in the second period. Panthers reacting as the Lightning did on Sam Bennett. Lomberg does not have his helmet. Maroon lands a right on Lomberg. Lomberg's trying to land a right, but Maroon has that right hand tied up a bit. And Lomberg got in a little bit of a right that nearly popped Maroon's helmet off, but didn't. And finally, the linesman come in and separate him.